This is Optimal Living Daily, episode 1216, 9 Steps to Help Visualize Your Ideal Day by Anthony Ongaro of BreakTheTwitch.com. And I'm Justin Mollick. Happy Wednesday. Hope you're having a great week. And welcome back to Optimal Living Daily, or the OLD podcast, where I read to you from some of the best blogs I can find and get permission from. And this episode is brought to you by HASK. HASK hair care products are used on more Hollywood film and TV sets than any other brand. HASK offers high-performance formulas at affordable price points, including shampoos, conditioners, deep conditioners, shine oils, and dry shampoos that are designed to treat and repair all hair types and made from high-quality ingredients sourced from around the globe, free of sulfates, parabens, phthalates, and gluten, plus cruelty-free. HASK products are available at Target. Shop now in-store or online at target.com and learn more at haskbeauty.com. For now, let's get right to it and start optimizing your life. 9 Steps to Help Visualize Your Ideal Day by Anthony Ongaro of BreakTheTwitch.com. With all this talk about vision, it may be a bit frustrating if you're struggling to find your own. In order to answer, how would you spend your ideal day? There are a wide range of aspects to consider. It's completely understandable that you might not know where to start, but by considering these different areas, you'll be well on your way. Don't put too much pressure on yourself to have the right vision. Life really is a journey of experimentation and personal growth through failure. It's just as important to find out what isn't the right thing as what is. Something to consider is that there might be a part of your ideal day that you don't even know exists yet. Imagine that. As you get closer to your initial vision in the coming weeks and months, it will most definitely evolve along with you. Remember that your vision is flexible and will look different for everyone. Quote, a goal is not always meant to be reached. It often serves simply as something to aim at. Bruce Lee. Grab a warm beverage and a piece of paper to jot down your thoughts, feelings, and reactions to these 9 areas. In order to build up your vision for your ideal day, walk through these steps and write down your considerations for each of them. General schedule. While I've heard stories of becoming a morning person, it is more important to find ways to adapt to your natural bio clock. Unfortunately, most jobs are not conducive to those who prefer the twilight hours. In the long term, it's possible to make a shift into something that does work better. With that in mind, what is your ideal schedule? Do you want to wake up to an alarm every day, or would you prefer sleeping in? Consider the times you found yourself to be the most energized, productive, and creative. What would a schedule that works around these energized times look like? Health. If you're living your ideal day, I'd imagine you want to keep living it as long as possible. The CDC says that it's critical to get at least 30 minutes of exercise 5 times per week. That's 150 minutes per week. Consider fun activities like going to a rock climbing gym, going for walks, riding a bike, playing a sport, or simply doing air squats at home. Think of some things that you have enjoyed doing in the past or something you do currently that gets you up and moving. This is an important part of ensuring many more ideal days to come. People. Who are the people in your life that you want to be around? Your family, close friends, neighbors, and so forth. Firstly, where are those people, and are you able to see them as much as you'd like? Time spent with screens held up to our faces doesn't count. Write down the names of people in your life that leave you feeling energized and positive after spending time with them. Those are the people you want to incorporate into your regular life. Not all of our relationships can be energy positive relationships, but we can focus on making sure we get enough of the ones that are. Creativity. When we work on a challenging problem that we're passionate about, we enter a state of creative flow. What are the things you like to work on that bring you into this flow state? This could be a hobby, an art, or perhaps a trade skill that you enjoy. I've been playing piano for a long time and it has always been relaxing and enjoyable for me. Only recently did I realize that it both challenged and energized me if I did it on a daily basis. Long-term goals. There are 7 days of the week and someday isn't one of them. Take some time to think about the things that you've been avoiding, dreaming of, or simply haven't taken the time to do. Some might call it a bucket list, others a dream that they've had for a long time. What might that thing look like if broken down into daily chunks of time? Or rather, what might be something you could do on a daily basis that would get it done? For example, if you want to travel to South America, You could practice Spanish for 10 minutes per day and put $10 per day into a savings account for the trip. Relaxation. When do you feel the most relaxed? What are the things that ease your stress and rejuvenate your spirit? It's important to remember that relaxation is productive. It's charging the batteries for the next round of life. Many historical creators take a nap, or sometimes multiple, during their daily routines. It all comes down to what feels right and what activities ease your mind and soul. This could be a nap, meditation, reading a book in a big chair under a sunny window, or even playing video games. Whatever it is that helps you decompress, write down a few ideas. Location. As my home city reaches temperatures of 20 below zero, I often question my decision to live in such a place. I do enjoy the balance that the changing seasons provides. Our brains are comparative engines, simply comparing conditions of different situations to the next. It knows not to appreciate the warm weather unless it also knows the pain of the cold. Do you appreciate the value that shoveling a sidewalk brings, or would you prefer to avoid it altogether? Consider your neighborhood, its walkability, how close you are to the things you need and people you tend to get along with. Your vision might be right there at home, or it might be thousands of miles away on the other side of the world. Take some time to consider what feels right. Income. There are lots of ways to make money, and depending on how you make your income now, your vision may or may not be different from what you already do. If you enjoy your work, then it simply becomes a part of the ideal day you visualize. If you do not, spend some time thinking about the things that you may like to do to earn money. In the last post, I wrote about minimalism and how it opens up opportunities to find your vision. There are many ways that you can alter your lifestyle to require less income or perhaps less consistent income. And priorities. There are things that might not fit into any of these areas that are very important to you regardless. It may be bedtime stories with kids or making a healthy lunch for them before they go off to school for the day. Calling your sister to talk about the latest in life and the world. Finally, write down some of the things that you absolutely want to do on a near daily basis. You just listened to the post titled 9 Steps to Help Visualize Your Ideal Day by Anthony Ongaro of BreakTheTwitch.com. And this episode is brought to you by HASK. HASK hair care products are used on more Hollywood film and TV sets than any other brand. HASK offers high-performance formulas at affordable price points, including shampoos, conditioners, deep conditioners, shine oils, and dry shampoos that are designed to treat and repair all hair types and made from high-quality ingredients sourced from around the globe. HASK's Biotin Boost Thickening Collection features a triple threat of ingredients sure to give fine, lifeless strands the lift they need. Biotin helps strengthen, volumize, and thicken to maintain hair health. Coffee stimulates the hair follicles, helping to boost strands, and collagen helps strengthen and fortify the hair shaft to protect from damage and breakage. Together, they enhance the appearance of thicker hair without leaving it feeling heavy. I love the fact that they're cruelty-free, and it feels great. It's worth checking out. I just got mine. My mom's excited. I'll tell you how that goes. The HASK Biotin Boost Thickening Collection is available at Target. Shop now in-store or online at target.com. And for more information on HASK's complete line of hair care solutions, please visit haskbeauty.com. And we thank them for sponsoring the podcast. I'll leave it at that. Hope you're having a great day. Thank you for being here and listening to me and for subscribing to the show. I'll be back tomorrow reading to you, so I'll see you there where your optimal life awaits.